welcome to Estadio Morumbi, home to one of the powerhouses of Brazilian football, Sao Paulo FC. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
So it's away we go then. Fabiano plays it out to the flank. Ederson. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Ederson. Boots it upfield. He's fouled in there. And out to safety. And it's Almeiro. Almeiro. Especially adventurous early on. Out to the flank. Fabiano. Takes it forward. He's gone for it! Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
They just weren't able to deal with him. You know, he was allowed to go straight through the middle, and I'm sure he'll be a little angry at himself for missing that.
Almeiro. Decent progress down the left. Quarter of an hour played. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Puts it over to the other flank. Almeiro. Ederson. Almeiro. Still a possession this, but very little to show for it. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. So what now? Is it in? It and now what?
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Still a little shy. short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Ederson.
I think they're building the play. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Defence can get it clear. That intervention was very necessary. Gets good distance on it. Ganso. Ederson. Fabiano, it's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Romero. Ederson.
Well, what we're seeing here is a recipe for winding up your supporters. They're over-elaborating on the ball when someone should be taking responsibility to release it forward. You can sense the frustration all around.
Ederson. Romero. Spark this game into life. And it's Fabiano. Fabiano puts his foot on the gas. Romero. Ederson. 5 minutes left until the break. They've seen lots of the ball. Time to go for it a bit. A bit of creativity and adventure. Ederson. That'll be a throw. So,
that's a pop!
A decent effort as the first half draws to a close. So, your views on the first half?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Really getting hold of the ball. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Ederson. Romero. Challenge, but well within the laws. It'll be a throw-in. Good good steal, he just read it. Still waiting for the game to take off here, 0-0. Ederson. Wonderful quick feet. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Still, we await the breakthrough. Ederson. It's long and forward. Ederson. Ederson. Knocks it towards the front. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Going forward, how does he try from here? Oh, nearly, nearly. Ganso. Fabiano with the ball through, and in it goes!
They'll kick themselves if that doesn't turn out to be the clincher. What a time to score.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, it's been their hard work that has got them this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now.
So, they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Ederson. He's in! Goalkeeper's ball. Ganso tries a through ball. Play for a throw.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Should have been two.
What a huge let-off that was. Conceding them would really have left them a mountain to climb.
Free kick's been given. And he's going to have his name taken. Do you think he's feeling the effects of that tackle? Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Romero. Flying in. Trying to play it through.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Good run down the left-hand side. And the finish! No mistake! And surely that clinches it! There really is no way back now!
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. A decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?